Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to review the Atwork Taylor chair, and as you can see, it's an ergonomic chair. Right now this model is sold out, but there are some ergonomic chairs that you can purchase, so I won't have any links in the description, but if you type like ergonomic chairs, you will get like dozens of ergonomic chairs. That some of them are cheap, some of them are expensive. This one was in the middle, but I got it from a Black Friday deal, so from 200 I got it for 120. And for an ergonomic chair that has this quality, it's a pretty great purchase. So as you can see, you have the headrest. It can tilt up and down, as you can see, up and down. You can press the button and make it go up or down again, and you have, I don't know how it's called, but it is for your hands. You can make it go like right, or it has three directions, right, center and left. You can press the button and go up or down. This goes for the left one. You have a pretty comfortable cushion for you to sit, and you have the back support. I believe it's called lumbar support, I'm not sure, but as you can see, here's the support. You can customize it. You have the button to make it go up or down, and the I will say this is like a rotate wheel or something like that, so you can make it go left or right. It's highly customizable, and it's, I believe if you are sitting for long hours, you should buy an ergonomic chair, because it will fix your posture. It's a really great purchase. And the wheels are great as well, because previous chairs that I have had a problem with the wheels. It wasn't that, I couldn't move the chair that much. It's really great, as you can see. So this was the video. If you have any questions, leave them down below. And thank you for watching. See you in the next video.